I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gallstones.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gallstones.
Revelio.
That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
On another adventure, are we?
Thank you.
in Scrivener.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I found all your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible.
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course, they are yours after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all of my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
Italians and a historian's uniform.
I spend the entire day in Hogwarts.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Rebellion. Let me answer.
What are you up to now?
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
around.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get to it. Ready to get thrashed? Apologies in advance.
Gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Assignment's all finished. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio. Hmm. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
I miss the old Quidditch goalpost.
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my po-
Any whispers going about the town?
A goblin call. Would be not. Which means he's free.
Can you tell me a bit of...
Oh, well, it's... In fact, my price.
What do you have for sale?
I sell only potions and their ingredients. If you can't fix it with a potion, then it's best left broken, I say. My ingredients are all local to this area, and my potions are brewed to keep you healthy and safe.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you. I hope to see you again sometime.